Richard Keatley.
My name is Richard Keatley. I'm running for change, change in the form and content of our political discourse. I think, like a lot of people here, I've been frustrated by the partisan bickering and the lack of concrete results. I am not a politician, but I've always been a public servant. I spent 7 years in the United States Navy as a naval officer serving my country, first on a surface warfare ship and then in Naples, Italy. In the Navy, I learned two lessons. One was the strength of our nation's great diversity, and the other was the importance of America's role in the world as a force of stability and democracy. And I intend as a congressman to defend those two principles. As your congressman, I would emphasize, for the past 12 years, I've been an educator. I teach at Georgia State University. I teach Italian and French. I did my Ph.D. eventually at Yale University. I, as your congressman, would concentrate on three things: education, national security, and the jobs of the future. I think these three aspects are the things that we most need to concentrate on in the 6th District and as a country. In education, of course, we know our high schools are behind other schools in this country, in Georgia, and the United States is behind other countries in the world. And we need a strong education to enable our democracy and our economy to move forward. In the 6th District, I would create a jobs leadership task force involving the different communities that are now separate and try to work toward creating the jobs of the future. Richard Keatley from Tucker, Georgia. Thanks.